Have you read a book by candlelight? Or heard a leader's call to arms?